afternoon, messing about. There we are. Ooh, that's okay. Go up. Awesome, that's quite trippy, isn't it? Trippy! Ooh. Two of us going to suck on our lollipops. Right. That is trippy. It's actually starting to hurt my eyes already, I've not even opened it. Hi, Jersey. Right, Callum Pal. Right, Spice Climb All. Right, Melvin. Right, Melvin Willem. So, Chris Interhouse sent me lollipop. Right. That's pure trippy. That's crazy. Ooh, in the middle, doing the lollipop. So, yeah, Chris Interhouse sent me his new cherry cola lollipop. So, I'm going to try it. Let's see how it goes. Because his last one was really nice, it was quite hot actually. Right. Alright, Kevin. Alright, that car. Stuck. No! Stuck to the wrapper. So, when I done his last one last week, the heat was lovely, but it was just like dead sugary. That, no sugary candy stuff. This, when I suggested a couple of flavours, the cherry and the cola, so he's eventually put the cherry and the cola together. Smells good. The Reaper's a bit strong. Can't get much of the cherry or the cola. Ah, it's the Reaper puree and the Scorpion puree is too overpowering still. And because cherry cola should be absolutely banging out this lolly, I should be tasting that. It kind of just tasted like the same one last week. Wait there, it's coming now. See, the more that I'm getting onto it, the more's coming. Right, off the bat, your first time in, it's just pure Reaper. But see, once you give it a shot, and you keep going back, the flavours are coming. The flavours are coming now. They're so thick as well. Size of that. It still needs just a bit more flavour and a little less Reaper and Scorpion thing, just for the flavour, so people can enjoy it, do you know what I mean? Straight off the bat, it was the Reaper again, Reaper and the Scorpion kicking. But the more you get into it, the more the flavour's coming through. But if you want the flavour straight, you want it stronger. Weigh the heat, do you know what I mean? It's bloody lovely. This is the best one now. This is my best. Now that the flavour's coming, it is better because the heat's nice and the flavour's coming. And it's not just that sugary glucose taste. You can get the cherry and the cola coming. The backside, when you get the back of it and into it, there we go, wow, right, it's coming now. That is a winner. The cola is now kicking. The cherries coming through. Oh, that is so good. That is so good. But you've got to take your time with it right from the start. You're like, oh no. You've got to take your time and then it's working. This is good. Winner. Awesome. Aye, sweet. The Reaper and the Scorpion just works perfect. It hits there and then it just goes all over the mouth. But you've got to take your time, right? So if you get one of these, you put it in, you'll just get Reaper taste and you'll be like, ah, oh, what? Give it a chance, work on it, and then the cola comes through and so is the cherry and it is good. I like that. Maybe just a little bit more of the flavour and less of the Reaper and Scorpion juice. Perfect for folk. Do you know what I mean? Definitely. This is lovely. Alright, excellent. It's going to take me about an hour to bloody eat it all. But, folks, I've got to shoot. I've got something to do for the later on. So, catchies. See you later, folks.